Welcome to YouTube channel Thermal Engineering. Subscribe the channel for video sessions. Here is a Professor Lakshman Mani. This is a video session on radiation heat transfer. In this session, you will be able to explain heat transfer by radiation and its physical mechanism. Do you know about heat transfer by radiation? Let us know about it. If you stand in front of fire on a winter day, you feel hot. Here you receive heat by a third way, in which heat energy is transferred from one body to another in exactly the same manner as light. In radiation, heat is transmitted from one body to another in a straight line in all directions and at a very great speed without the aid of the intermediate particles and without heating the medium through. Heat is transmitted from the sun to the earth by radiation. Then we say that the sun radiates heat, and this heat is called radiant heat. All hot objects, say solids, liquids and gases, radiate heat. So thermal radiation is a process by which energy is emitted by a heated surface in the form of electromagnetic radiation. This is the energy which is emitted in all directions and travels directly to its point of absorption at the speed of light. Radiation does not require medium to carry it. So at the end of this session, you can explain heat transfer by radiation and its physical mechanism. Thanks for watching. Subscribe the channel for video sessions. Thank you.